Good morning, Rebel. Today is Monday, April 29th, 2019, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Jarrell, and I'm a senior here at Savannah High School. Will you please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag, the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, Rebels. You may now be seated.
Rebels of all ages and grades, you need a job or volunteer hours for the summer? Well, on Tuesday, May 7th, the YWCA has a workshop for you. They will be talking about how to write a cover letter, resumes, provide resources to find a job or volunteer opportunities, and more. Limited space is available. Sign up at bit.ly/SAVYWCA. Hold up.
Attention sophomores and juniors. If you're an eligible entrant, register for the June or July ACT test dates and opt in to participate in the scholarship giveaway when prompted during registration. It's just that easy. You may also enter the giveaway by mail without registering for the test or making a purchase. This and more scholarships are available on the Counseling Haiku page.
Rebels, although the parking may be a little confusing now, a reminder that the parking lot at Dad Miller Golf Course is for their patrons only. This is city-owned property, and you may be towed if you choose to park there. Thank you.
DJR Learning Lab is once again offering their annual College Bound Academy, a two-week-long summer program for rising seniors that focuses on the college admission and financial aid process for four-year universities. This academy will be taking place from June 17th to June 28th, 2019, and accepts students from all over AUHSD on a first-come, first-served basis. There is a one-time-only $20 admission fee if accepted. Contact Ms. Alvarez for more information. Apply today.
$90!
Ah! Done!
Activities!
Window!
Woo! Attention ninth graders, do you have questions about summer school or have not received your summer school packet? Ms. Ruiz is available during lunch or after school for questions.
Rebels, interested in a computer graphics education? Want to work in the entertainment industry? Well, we have a field trip coming up to NAMAN, School of Visual Effects, Games, and Animation on May 2nd. All grades are welcome and permission slips can be found in the Student Center. Limited space is available, so hurry, hurry, hurry.
Attention Sociedad members, the deadline to pay for the induction ceremony is on Tuesday, April 30th.
As a gift for Mother's Day, we are inviting Sociedad members' moms to attend for free as a thank you for all they do.
Hope to see you there. Rebels, need help setting up for the ACT or the SAT?
Well, there's a free workshop for you on Wednesday, May 1st, after school in room 64. See you there!
Rebels, want a fun seasonal job for the summer?
Then consider coming to work at the OC County Fair from July 12th until August 11th, 2019.
Positions are available for students aged 16 and older. Perks include free admission to the OC Fair, the ability to purchase up to 20 fair tickets at $1 each for your friends and family, and the opportunity to win a fair employee scholarship.
For more information, go to ocfair.com/jobs.
Good luck to Carl Schuler, who will be participating today as Savannah's representative at the Orange League Golf Finals.
Put it all out there today.
Congratulations to the Rebel track teams for wrapping up a great season with some great achievements at League Finals last Thursday. Trayvon Dumas was a Frostov League champion in the triple jump and runner-up in the long jump. Paul Portillo was a Varsity Orange League champion in the long jump and the triple jump. Michelle Nguyen finished third in the 200-meter dash, and her performance qualifies her for a CIF berth. And Hugo Martinez, Joe Jackson, Joseph Simbayi, and Jonathan Mendival dominated the league in the 4x400 relay with a thrilling performance to cap off the finals. Also, a big shout out to the following Rebels for earning points at the meet with top 4 performances: Chidera Okorama, Kaylee Ramirez, Natalie Moreno, Jocelyn Schuller, Cynthia Aburto, Ashley Hargrove, Jalissa Johnson, Jordan Galindo, Chris Nguyen, Karad Deckard, Daniel Roman, Charles Lee, Jason Garcia, Hao Fan, and Daniel Arceo. All in all, your Rebels finished the day with 55 new personal records set throughout the team. The 4x400 relay team, Michelle and Paul, will all be representing Savannah next Saturday at CIF Prelims at Moore Park High School. That'll do it for today's announcements, Rebels. Have a marvelous Monday.